Good morning, St. Francis Elementary. Remember back when I told you about the heart challenge? Those of you who turned these in, I told you I was going to put your name in a drawing. And I'm going to do that drawing now, right now quickly to see who's going to win some of these fabulous prizes that I had left over from last year. So I'm going to dig in our jar here. If I've received one of those from you, your name is in here. And I'm going to start picking some names. I'll do another drawing tomorrow. Until we run out of prizes, I'll keep doing the drawing. So our first winner, this is going to be for an orange jump rope. Our first winner is from Miss Shulman's class, Jenna Coy. You are the winner of the orange jump rope. Fantastic. Good start. Next one, let's do a red jump rope. Dig in here. Let's see who's got the red jump rope. That is from Miss Kettner's class, Carter Edsel. You are the winner of the red jump rope. I don't know if you remember this guy from last year, our friend who likes to Velcro his hands together and stick around things, around your arm, around your backpack. Let's draw for that one. Ooh, here's another first grader, Peyton Mortensen. You are the winner from Miss Johnson's class. All right, and should we do the Zusan? Let's do the Zusan next. Again, some of you remember that from last year. The Zusan, our winner. I think that was like a $500 mark last year gift. So let's see. In kindergarten, Miss Polesfoot's class. Ava, you are the winner of our Zusan this year. All right, I have a t-shirt. I hope these t-shirts fit the people that we draw. If not, you might just have to give it away to somebody. Our first t-shirt, Jump for Heart t-shirt, Mark Pitcock from Mr. Breedler's class. You are the winner of the first t-shirt. Second t-shirt is Connor Dewar from Miss Herman's class. And the orange Jump for Heart t-shirt from a different year. You are the winner. Let's see who the winner of that one is. Second grader, Miss Bree Anderson's class, Brooklyn, is the winner there. A couple more and we'll be done. I did my part. I'm a Heart Hero medal. Let's see who's the winner there. Let's have Damien from Mr. Hafe's class. You get the medal. Now, I'm gonna draw for a couple of these and then we'll go for a soccer ball. I don't even know what you call these kind of balls, but our winner of the first one is Riley from Miss Herman's class, Riley. And our winner of the next ball is Emily Meyer from Miss Anderson's class. And let's go, I got some more of these, let's give them away. Another ball, winner, Andrew from Miss Geegan's class. And let's go two more. I have Cassandra from Miss Rutt's class, and one more. I'll save some of those for the drawing tomorrow. This one from Miss Johnson's class, Megan Larson. You are the winner there. And our last prize for today will be the soccer ball, Jump for Heart soccer ball, from Miss Anderson's class, Mason Romero. So I will get these prizes to you. We'll do some more drawings. If you still want to get into the drawing, you can tell me what you've done to take the heart challenge outside of gym class.
job. Thank you.
Very good, nice job!